Meantime, in Arizona, a 16-year-old Filipina lost her life after a golf cart flipped on top of her on Saturday. Close to 300 people gathered on Sunday night to remember Julianne Arancel, who died Sunday morning at the hospital after she and a group of friends were driving a golf cart near Santan Valley. Police reports say Arancel and 9 people were inside a golf cart when the driver tried to make a right turn and caused the vehicle to flip over. The teen was thrown outside the cart and hit her head on the asphalt. The golf cart also landed on top of her.